I'm Larry Schover from the CME Group in Chicago with the April 5th Treasury Bond Report. Well, Treasuries are for sale across the curve today. The curve has steepened ever so mildly. A 10-year yield in a 3 basis point range right now, right as we speak, 2%. I got to start over, sorry. Sorry.
No problem, go right ahead.
I'm Larry Schover from the CME Group in Chicago with the April 5th bond commentary. Well, U.S. Treasuries are for sale today ever so slightly. The curve is steepened ever so mildly. 10-year yields in a 3 basis point range right now, just shy of 282 on the board. Right now, traders in the world fixated on tomorrow's BLS report, especially being fixated on wages. Recall, February's wages came out light at 0.1%. Consensus is expecting 0.3%, just like last month. Also recall, the weak wage number sparked a huge rally in the market last month. China has stopped talking or threatening about wholesale selling of U.S. treasuries, although I don't believe traders took that very seriously. Most people realize where is the money going to go, and capital flight would ensue. So not a good situation. The trend in the 10-year right now is very, very mixed. We're right in between. We're sitting right on the 20-day moving average. We're still below the 100-day moving average, moving in a very, very tight range. Most people are looking for a 50% retracement to find that new support level of 2.689. Maybe tomorrow we'll see that. I'm Larry Schover, CIO of SFG Alternatives, reporting to you from the CME Group in Chicago with the April 5th bond commentary.